So Federal High Court don't order say they seize Invictus Obi house in properties, in house and car. On what ground? It's like say they sleep. I need to wake up from this sleep. Eh? So now Federal High Court for sitting in Lagos, say me them don't pass order, say me them seize the property of Invictus Obi. Full name will be Obi, one name OKK. May they seize in property and in car. Yes, based on most of them, I don't know this guy, but his full name, Invictus, the full name is Obi-Wan Nemo KK, who was this year, February 19, he's answering an 11 million fraud case in the United States. In the United States, 11 million US dollars fraud case in the United States. And this year, on February 16, this year, 2021, he was sentenced to 10 years in prison. 10 years in prison. Now, our Federal High Court now pass order. Say make them go seize in two properties and in two houses and in cars. On which ground? I don't understand. When I see us, I think they spoil this country. Like, I do not see what thing they happen for this country. Now, this, number one, let me not come from the aspect of tribalistic anything before they say I'm tribal. No, this is not about tribalistic. This is about facing the fact. This Invictus crime was not committed in Nigeria. It was committed in United States, and he is facing it there. They sentenced him there, 10 years in prison, and he's sentenced in United States. He's in jail right now. Now, Federal High Court decided to pass a law for his property to be seized. Like, the federal government, the Federal High Court. So where the Federal High Court did when Abba Kyari don't start office, Abba Kyari don't start work. The Federal High Court never ordered me to go pick up Abba Kyari because she was involved. Abba Kyari was alleged. There was a connection between Abba Kyari and Hush Puppy. Everything was clear. But the Federal High Court did not pass any law that Abba Kyari must be made a seizing house or car. Abba Kyari, it was open. Everybody saw it. The connection between Hush Puppy and Abba Kyari, which is also fraud. But the Federal High Court went to what they call it, Jupiter. They traveled to Jupiter. They were not available. They were not available. Or cutting who closed their eyes to see that Abba Kyari has been tagged with a fraudster, which is a Hush Puppy. They tag them together. But the Federal High Court did not pass any law. Go and get Abba Kyari. Or you suspend Abba Kyari from entering his house. Or you sell his house. No. You see him? Now, where is the Federal High Court when six Nigerians, they answer terrorism charges in the United Arab Emirates? They say they charge them. In fact, they won't sentence them for life for sponsoring terrorism. The Federal High Court no hear them. Their ear, Bluetooth them, beat by dread, cover them. To hear, say, six Nigerians, they answer terrorism charges for United Arab Emirates for sponsoring it, Suraj Mohammed and co. The Federal High Court no say, make them go, make them seize their property for Nigeria here. But the Federal High Court, the Brukutu way drinking, it's clear. You say, make them go seize Invictus Obi. Now, when I use on a hand, they destroy this nation. Like, seriously, now when I use on a hand, they destroy this nation. After them go say, now they cause all these things where they happen now. So it is high time you guys just admit it that when I don't lose logics, when I don't run out of idea, I first tell you before, too much of study. Eh? When you study too much, what you do, you gather enough information. And when you gather enough information, you lose logics. And when you lose logics, you are no longer streetwise, because it is the logics that make you streetwise. That is why you see what is happening in Anambra today now. See what is happening in Anambra today now. Eh? So now, let me be the military. Now you be the civilian. On that ground, you will go vote. Sometimes it's good to provoke your leaders to see how they tackle situation. So this is how Anambra State vote no go happen. This one no go happen. See as it don't happen. So on that I think in Iraq and Iran even they fight. So somebody will come outside there, go vote. So that is how to bring peace. Eh? That is how to bring peace. If now you be the military man now, no, now me be the military, now you be the civilian. On this kind of noise, like, bah, 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 you go tell your pikin, you go vote. When I don't use on a hand, confirm and say, no election for Anambra State. Now, when I confirm about myself, because on that kind of ground, nobody is coming out. Who is not afraid to die? Everybody is afraid to die. Everybody. So, when I don't confirm about myself, and the president has traveled to for climatic change. He goes off climatic change for another country, just the same way he solve Anambra climatic change. And the climate has already changed in Nigeria. You know, suffer. You won't go suffer. The climate has changed in Nigeria already. Which other disaster will come upon man that has not come upon, that is not in Nigeria? Which disaster now? There's no day you wake up, you're not here. Which other disaster? Which one again that will come upon man that have not started in Nigeria? But the president is going to solve somebody's own. And his own is not even there. The thing started from his place. He's here. The climate change started in Nigeria. That is where you can find climatic change. But he's not there. He went to stop people's climatic change. And his own is there for now. You see, say, when I don't lose idea, sometimes just admit it. Una, look, the hatred is like the way, like I don't want to put it, but the way the picture keep coming out every day. It is clear. People are started seeing it. Abba Kyari is a free man. He has resumed work. He has resumed. Linked with fraud. But nobody. The federal High Court did not hear. There was a bid by dread in the federal High Court here. But in Invictus Obi, federal High Court here. I know that. You know, one thing I know for sure is that the federal, you see. That was why they sent kidnappers to kidnap her orderly. It's like she's the only person that can say truth, and they wanted to kill. It was an assassination mission to attack, kidnap. You see, they told you that they are the king, kingpin. Who is the kingpin again? They went to kidnap Chief Justice orderly. Why? Because they know that this woman is among all of them. This is the only. It's like she's the only person, competent woman. The only competent judge in Nigeria. So they send their team to go and kidnap. To tell you that they are the real kidnappers. They are the kidnappers. Kidnappers. Kingpin. You hear kingpin? You know them. The kingpin. Kidnap kingpin. Not them. So chief judge, you don't declare. Tomorrow, they will declare that. They will still send the same people. Where you declare, may they go seize, lock these people house. Now the same people then go send, come your house, may they come pick you the way they want pick orderly. You know, see, when are they fooling ourselves? When are they fooling ourselves? When are they fooling ourselves? But one thing I know, be say, when are they go scot-free, the punishment that God has prepared for you people has started, because the climatic change has started. They are talking about climatic change, nobody's even answering it. Nobody's even talking about climatic change in Nigeria because it has started already. The climatic change is there. It is there. There's no cure. Everybody will face it. It is there. It is there.